I may be able to speak the languages of many, even of the angels, but if I have no love, my speech is no more than a noisy gong or a clanging bell. I may have the gift of inspired preaching. I may have all knowledge and understand all the secrets. I may have the faith needed to move the mountains, but if I have no love, I am nothing. I may give away with everything I have, even give up my body to be burned, but if I have no love, this does me no good. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous. Love is not proud. Love is not ill-mannered. Love is not selfish. Love is not irritable. Love does not keep the record of wrong. Love is not happy with the evil, but is happy with the truth. Love does not give up, and is faith, hope, and patience. Never fail. Love is eternal. There are inspired messages, but they are temporal. There are gifts of speaking in strange tongues, but they will cease. There is knowledge, but it will pass. For our gift of knowledge and of inspired messages are only partial. But when what is perfect comes, then what is special will disappear. When I was young, my speech and feelings were those of a child. Now that I'm a man, I have no longer use of any childish ways. What we see now is like a dim image in a mirror. Then we shall see face to face what I need.